world famous place? Do you remember? We'll figure it out. Some world famous place. It's in the world. And right, really it's not that famous. Yesteryear Antique Center of Hanover, Pennsylvania. That's us.
What do you think of the Antiques Mall, my son? Is this an amazing place, or
no?
No? But there's antiques and stuff. It is a large place with lots of antiques. Where did your sister run off to? Steele's Science. Be careful with that book. Was it open? Was it open?
Mm.
What year is that book from?
I know it's an antique.
Can you tell what? Well, let's see. It was originally published in 1872. Oh, this one is from 1888. So. Very modern. Right. Here, let us continue the journey. Yeah, look at these. The bionic one. Robot. Or Dutchbox. Oh, and he has the thermos too. Street Hawk. Trader. Peter Pan. Oh man. The Black Hole. I saw that movie. Have you seen that one? I think you have actually. Knight Rider. Mike Mercury supercar. That's Traverne. Wow. That's crazy. Some cool stuff. By the way, yes, my area is actually known for antiques. This area around here. We have lots and lots and lots of antiques places. Most of them are pretty big. Yeah. There's a picture of Daddy. The Fink. Nope. There's Elvis Presley. Look at this beautiful radio. It's wonderful, right?
Such an antique.
Yeah, that's an antique, you're right. Okay, most of it. Ooh, Mickey's Bank. Look at that. Nope, oh, Captain Kangaroo. No box. Or lunchbox. The old style Pepsi right there. And yeah, this is metal. That's how they used to bring them to your door. Drop off the fulls and pick up the empties. Hmm.
Yep. Here's an old accordion. And those billows are probably long. Oh, yeah. What do you think, Dave? Me neither. James Bond? No. Oh. Well, this was one of those songs.
I know who James Bond is.
Yeah, but you didn't know this song went to one of his movies, did you? You know what the name of the gold, or the movie was? Goldfinger. Look, Tom Brady, that's an antique. Oh, that was when he was U of M, right? Oh, excuse me. Ew, 1990 baseball bubblegum cards. I'll bet you the bubblegum in that is awesome. Have you ever had 20-year-old gum?
No.
Me neither.
Free brownies yet?
Hmm?
No free brownies yet?
Yeah, where's the lady with her free brownies? Oh, remember these things? I had one of those as a kid. Man, look at that antique right there.
Whoa.
Dude, do you see it? That's a really
yes,
old
it's
antique.
Right here. Yeah.
Not funny.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, well, I admit, it does look kind of funny.
Yeah.
It's, well, look, the mirror's all, like, scratched up. It's, well, no, not really.
When you get in front of it, it looks even funnier.
I know. There's that behind it. Ooh, look at this player.
325.
300. accessories at front. Needle pad, needle cups. Look at this needle. That is really a monster with a whole bunch of weight on it. They really dug in back then. That's just monstrous. That would really hurt your records. Aww. This is my son necklace. What a buffoon. Baboon, whatever.
Yeah.
Oh, look at these things. Here, hold this. Sorry, I'm going to change. Okay, I'm changed. I'm not changed. Wow, look at this big megaphone. Or that's a big old Victrola. How much do they want? $2.25. Does it still work? I wonder. Nope. It would be the navigator, wouldn't it? Might work, but I'm not positive. That would be your storage area. This is pretty cool, isn't it? Here. Hold that. That cool. That one's sure pretty though. Columbia.
I like cups.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure you can have one. Absolutely. Lollipops. Oh no, look up. There's security coming. Oh. I'm sorry, officer. We haven't taken anything but a lollipop. Oh, there is a lollipop over there for you. If you want one. Ooh, getting into the jams. Hey. Turntable. A Philco record player. Techniques. Oh, is the head unit missing? Oh, that sucks. Yeah, the head cartridge is missing. Kiss Alive. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. 229. So 1918 Rochelle. Actually looks in very good condition. Records included. Oh, this comes with 60 records, hundreds of needles, crank handle at front desk, original paper instructions included. Lots of records. And that's what they did. Ted Nugent? Yeah, yeah. I doubt that we could play that on this. You wouldn't want to destroy a good old Ted Nugent record anyway. Ted's my boy. Well, he's not actually my boy, but he is from Detroit. So, and that's kind of close to Flint. Plus, he's like the, or at least he was the sheriff of Genesee County at one time, and stuff. And yeah. All right, let's see here. Two-way speaker. Hey, that old camera. Really not for this thing. $6. That's not too bad. That's got to be a newer Stingray 3, yeah, definitely. Wait. Yeah. Down here. Look at this album. It's the Beatles. Yellow 2008 special edition calendar. It's got all that pop-up stuff in it. Whee!
Mom!
Hey, Nicholas, could you type me a letter? And just take some dictation here. Start date 4/15/2010. The crew and I have decided to trek into the dimensions of past, time, history, and other stuff, which is known as Antique Land. It is an interesting place with interesting things to see. Interesting to see young people playing with old things. You know what this is, dude?
A typewriter?
Nope. You know what it actually would be called today? This is what the old school laptops were. This is a laptop computer. Do you like this laptop?
One of these last year at Walmart.
Yeah, that's an antique, Allie. Do you like this laptop? I know, it is. It's pretty sweet. Well, gotta be careful with those, though. Yeah, these laptops are a little bit heavier, but they last a long time. Let's see. This is what they used to call a sewing machine. People actually used to have to sew clothes and fix their own clothes and stuff. I never really knew about that either. I thought clothes just like grew on cotton plants and stuff. But then I found out later that they grew on dacryl and nylon plants. Boxcar Willie.
Here you go, Daddy.
Oh, Wheaties, yes. And who's on that box?
I don't know.
Mark McGuire. Mark McGuire. Let's see. Bible Dominoes. Something Rook. Oh, Rook, that card game, yeah. Oh, not that again. Can you make it go faster? Daytona 86 Harley beer. I bet you that is some tasty stuff right there. Hey, dude.
What?
Would you like a beer?
Sure.
Well, come on over. And you have this one. That one's from 1986.
It's empty.
It's empty. Oh man, that's what a ripoff! I'm not buying that beer.
Darn, I thought I was actually gonna get some.
Yeah, I did too, dude. I would have. Yeah. Lollipop. Lollipop. Pop, I guess, which would be lollipop, technically. But over here, they don't call it pop.
Over here they call it soda, which is weird.
Oh, look at these. Coca-Cola. What is that? Party of the... It's a 10-ounce. 75th anniversary. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's cute. All right. Oh.
Look, walk all the way straight. 1913. It's very, very, very wimpy.
Yeah. Young America painting book. The optics look really messed up in this. Katie, will you hold this for a minute? Thanks.
Come here, Bubby. Right on that table. Turn around. Turn around and look straight. The table right in front of you. The table right in front of you.
This?
No, look that way.
That?
Yeah.
Is this a red one?
$7.30 for $10.
I don't know. See, there's a horse like that.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. Oh, look at those.
I know, they're in the box.
These, yeah.
I'm going to take them. I'm going to take these. 7x35 binoculars for $10. Yeah. Especially since I got rid of my, Yeah.
For 10 cents, Jenny.
Backwards makes it look a long way away.
For $10.
This is Thursday, the
4/15.
But yesterday was the
14th. No, everything through, not Thursday.
Oh. I'm dyslexic.
Yeah, well, I actually read it the same way too, dude. It's because Thursday would be usually what you think of there. Besides the fact that through is T-R-O-U-G-H, not T-H-R-U. Alright, whatever. But, yes, it...
Hey, do you know what time it is?
No, do you?
Because it closes at 6.
It does?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
No. I have no idea what time it is. Ellie, do you know what time it is?
Time for a beating.
Yeah. Love that paddle. Do you know what time it is? What, do you have your clock on or your phone on?
It's off.
Well, turn it on because we need to know because Nicholas just told me that this place closes at 6. And I had no idea.
Don't have your phone.
No, I don't. It's out in the car. Five 36. Do you know what that means?
See, there's a few companies out there that are still growing. It just seems like they just, they're diversified enough and playing enough different markets. They need some hard money.
Cups.
Who would have ever thought that question would have come up like that? Pretty good. We went after a couple of government jobs and we got them one at the Smithsonian and went for Armed Forces. So. Came in second both times. Pencil helped me with that. Did you? Yeah.
No. That's too far up there for you to be reaching with all that glass stuff around. How much do they want for those?
8.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Has one of those.
Yep, I told her to keep it because she was just going to throw it out. What's
six
that?
O'clock.
Okay, thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, guys.